Father, never we come right now, just as humble as I know how. Come and say thank you. Thank you for another day's journey. Father, you woke up early this morning.
Oh, yes.
We're closed now right now.
Oh, yes.
We can get up and go out to the house of worship. That's enough to say thank you. And I'm saying thank you.
Thank you.
And I want to ask you to bless the sick, bless the shut in, bless the breathing out.
Yes.
Bless those that who don't even know you to be part of that seat. Father, you right now touch us one by one and amen.
Oh, yes.
And find anything that please move it right now. Father, we're here to give you the honor and the praise.
Oh, yes.
We're here to lift you up.
Yes.
You said that if we lift you up, you'll draw all men unto you. And Father, that's what we're doing right now. We're lifting you up. And now, Father, not for long prayer, I said thank you again. Because when I look back over my life and see where you brought me from, I have said thank you, Jesus. And then, oh Father, one day after a while, we must do this walk of life. We don't know where it may be. They don't know how, where to lie. Maybe in a hospital bed.
Amen.
Be ready.
Amen. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Oh, come on, y'all can do better than that. Amen. I got to tell you, man, anything there should be better than that, man. We come to lift the name of Jesus to some of you, man. We didn't come down to send nobody home, but we come to send us some praises because we're looking for something from the Lord. Amen.
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 First of all, we're going to get this music down just a little bit. Amen. So we can hear what we're saying. Amen. So the words, amen, won't be misunderstood, amen. Amen. We're the Sunday Supreme. We're so glad to be here again, amen, lifting up the name of Jesus. We're going to bring you a great song, and we hope that you enjoy them, amen. In the morning when the dark clouds roll away, amen. Can I get a witness?
Thank you. Johnson's in Austin, Texas. Give him a hand and sit down.
Oh, But you don't know what it takes for me, because you don't know what I have. Everybody got a story, and you don't know my story.
Amen.
I don't know your story.
Amen.
But I really have enjoyed this program this afternoon, from the top of my head to the soul of my feet. I just want to give praises to my Lord and Savior.
Skinny here today.